Okay, clear for takeoff. Lights are on. Pitot heat's on. Final's clear. All right, we've all heard about it by now and know what's going on. We're in a hard aviation insurance marketplace. I explained in my last video what this hard market means and how it's impacting aircraft owners, but let's take a look at the flip side and see what makes a hard market good. First off, we all know that companies are in business to make money, and that includes insurance companies. If an insurance company isn't profitable, they're not going to be able to stay in business or, more importantly, pay claims. Part of the reason the insurance companies are raising rates is so that they have adequate reserves to pay claims. This is a good thing. You want to know that if you have a claim, that they're going to have your back and be able to pay you that claim. A hard market is also a good opportunity for you to build a relationship with an insurance company. In soft markets, we see clients jumping from insurance company to insurance company to save a few hundred or even a few thousand dollars. They never actually build a long-term relationship with one insurance company. And building a long-term relationship with an insurance company is a good thing. They're more likely to work with you to approve changes to your policies, add pilots, provide broader language to your policy, and also higher liability limits. In fact, some of the underwriters have told us that in this hard market, they won't offer certain coverages or approvals for new clients, but they will offer them for the renewal or current clients. Listen, I understand a hard market isn't fun. For the past decade, we've gotten used to policies always getting cheaper and more coverages always being available. But this is an opportunity for you to choose the right insurance company, one that's going to be with you for the long term and knows your future plans and goals. Ultimately, this is setting you up to be in the right position going forward. You can always reach out to us to ask any questions that you have about the market or your policy. We're here to help. Likewise, your current broker should be able to provide those answers as well and kind of fill you in on the market and what to expect going forward. Thanks, have a great day, and fly safe.